Pope Francis advances the sainthood cause of a mother who sacrificed her life to save her unborn child. She is this week's Pro-Life Focus. Maria Cristina Cella Mocellin is now a venerable, one step closer to being declared a saint in the Catholic Church. Maria Cristina was a modern Catholic mother who was diagnosed with cancer, but decided to not undergo chemotherapy because she was pregnant with her third child. In a letter she left behind for her baby, she wrote, quote, "You are a gift to us. You are precious. And when I look at you, I think that there is no suffering in the world that is not worthwhile for a child." The Italian mother did begin chemotherapy soon after the birth of her son, Ricardo, but the cancer had already spread to her lungs. She died on October 22, 1995, at the age of 26. People are comparing Maria Cristina's witness to Saint Gianna Mala, who also sacrificed her life for her baby. What a witness for the times we live in.